The Stars have lost three straight games, and they have not exactly been nail-biters. Lindy Ruff's troops have been outscored 17-4 in that span, but on the bright side, they have absolutely owned the Canucks in recent years, with a mark of 11-0-1 in their last dozen meetings.
35 seconds remaining in the Canuck power play. In comes Granlund, in tight, great save by Lehtonen. Nemeth has it in behind the Stars net. Long lead pass out of the zone. Vermielli tried to hit Hemsky, caught up to it, and scores!
It gets away from at the last moment, but there's enough on it. It carries itself with its momentum into the net.
Sven Berchi. Curls on the far boards. Cycle game. Trampkin's back door. Look out! Saved by Lehtonen. Rebound. They score! Berchi. Second mouse to the cheese. And the Canucks have leveled the game at one. In came Edler to help out. He logged big minutes for the Canucks. They bounce it out in front. It went right through Jamie Benn, who's shaken up. And they score!
That shot by Lindell. On the stick, it's not flat, it's standing up on his blade, and somehow it finds its way through Miller.
They hack at it, it goes to the blue line. Stetcher now into Boucher, that deflection in the slot, and a good tester and a terrific save by Lehtonen there. That all came early in the first period. Puck along the boards, Granlund had it for a moment, they dump it in front. Oh, a tantalizing pad stop by Lehtonen. Another chance, they score! In the wake of that wonderful work by Lehtonen, they're able to get to the loose puck and roll a backhand in at the buzzer. Brisk puck work. Spets on the icing line. Back to Seguin. Now Klingberg. To Tyler, one-timer scores!
The way they move this puck around, get the Canucks out of position, chasing it around, not getting out with authority, and they finally move it around enough. John Klinger put this puck in the perfect spot for Tyler Seguin.
They're lucky they didn't get scored on that. They were out of sorts. Stars pump it back in again. Cracknell cuts it off, sent it toward the front of the net. It was blocked by Stetcher, who's been good for them. Great steal, and the Stars score! Radek Foxa, after Devin Shore did all the puck jacking down deep, and with 4.5 minutes to go in the third, the Stars are ahead by two.
The Stars earn a 4-2 win, snapping a three-game skid in which they were outscored by a combined 13 goals. Vancouver proved the perfect remedy for the ailing Stars, who are now 12-0-1 in their last 13 meetings with Vancouver. Kari Lehtonen stopped 26 shots to snap a three-start losing skid. The Stars head to Calgary on Friday to take on the Flames to wrap up a back-to-back.